Welcome to Light Tutorials. To install Lightroom Classic, you will need to have a paid subscription to Adobe. Sign into your Adobe account at https://account.adobe.com. On the page with your plans, go to the plan where you have Lightroom Classic and click on Access Your Apps and Services. Go to the Apps section, all apps, and locate Lightroom Classic, which is the desktop version, as opposed to Lightroom, which is a lighter, cloud-based version. Click on Install. If you have downloaded the Creative Cloud desktop app, you could open that also and install from there in the same manner. Ensure that you are signed in. A pop-up prompt will be given when the process is complete. Once installed, Lightroom Classic will appear in your list of apps under Installed and as Up to Date. You can open it from within Creative Cloud. For Windows users, you will find it added to your list of applications that you get by clicking on the Windows button, or for Mac users, in Finder and the Application folder. I hope this helped you. Thank you for watching.